Justin. Right.
Thank you. How are you? That's what I was thinking. I was just hanging out with her for a bit.
I told Heidi, I was like, in the very beginning, I was like, look, most of these people here aren't used to having little people, so you need to be around your children.
Hey, those are my glasses, Mom. Yeah.
Courtney feels like Elise overshadows.
Yes.
Elise is prettier. Elise is better.
No.
Elise is
no.
She has her own. She has her own.
She has a very different. Yeah.
Look at that.
going home because she's going to the high state Michigan game. You know.
It's your Luna's future. The good thing is your daughter has always had a boyfriend. At least no boyfriend. Like a nut.
Yeah, but no.
She had a boyfriend in high school. She had that one boy that she was like dated for a while.
She doesn't let the boys.
If you're upset with your kids, have to pull weeds. Because that's what we've done. All of us, apparently.
So I
separately makes mistakes, and when she makes them, you need to correct them because I'm your wife. So, correct me. You know what I mean? Because if I do it, then I'm the bad guy.
Yeah.
And it's not my position here. I'm making it divided. So, we have to connect this place to set, yes, I fully back up her feelings.
And I just,
I mean, if they're going to have life. She's gotta say, no, you need to figure this out. Yeah. And he either will figure it out.
And I think
we'll
start a conversation. She said, I will talk to you.
Get Luna out of the way.